Perhaps we are all a little mad, we who don the cap and bells and tread beneath the proscenium arch. But tonight, you will all be transformed from dead-eyed suburbanites into white-hot grease fires of pure entertainment. Except you, you're not working out. I'll be playing your part.
Drag.
Long before the Superdome, where the Saints of football play, lived a city that the damned call home. Hear their hellish roundelay.
New Orleans, home of pirates, drunks, and whores. New Orleans, tacky, overpriced souvenir stores. If you want to go to hell, you should take that trip to the Sodom and Gomorrah on the Mississippi. New Orleans, stinking, rotten, vomiting, vile. New Orleans, putrid, brackish, maggoty, foul. New Orleans, crummy, lousy, rancid, and rank. New Orleans.
What's the matter, honey? Are you lost?
I'm looking for my sister, Stella.
It's Mom!
Huh?
My name is Blanche Dubois. I thought my life would be a Mardi Gras, a never-ending party. Ha! I'm a faded Southern dame without a dime.
I'm collecting for the Evening Star.
Come here. I want to kiss you just once, softly and sweetly, on your mouth.
I am just a simple paper boy. No romance do I seek. I just wanted 40 cents for my deliveries last week. Will this bewitching floozy seduce this humble newsy? Oh, what's a paper boy to do?
She can fly.
I think it's supposed to symbolize her descent into madness.
Whoever you are, I have always depended on the kindness of strangers.
You can always depend on the kindness of strangers to buck up your spirit and shield you from dangers.
Now here's a tip from Blanche you won't regret.
A stranger's just a friend. You haven't met. You haven't met. Streetcar!
Yay!
You're the stars!
Good!